Hey there. Well, I wanted to do a video for my blog post tonight because I got big news. I can now make videos. It turns out that I dumped a little money into my materials in the past few months, and I bought myself some new equipment. The whole goal, of course, is to be able to make some cool movies about my experiences and travels to conventions and my art pieces to show you guys. So this past weekend, I spent the entire time trying to learn how to do video editing. I'd never done it before. I never had any experience with it. And so basically the past 4 days has been a crash course. God, why won't this thing work? And I gotta admit, it's been pretty easy. A little trouble here or there. But for the most part, I think this thing has come together pretty much error-free. So, you know, good for that. And what I wanted to talk about quickly was the equipment that I did buy. The new piece I got was a new camera. This one right here. It is the Ricoh GX100. Now, it's a compact camera. It's not an SLR. But it's about as close to a crossover as you can get. It's a 10 megapixel camera that has a lot of manual controls and a lot of fine-tuning that you can do when you take pictures. So I really like it. I've done some tests with it. It does a great job. And not only that, but I can use it to do interval shooting. And that was a big thing for me, because interval shooting is basically setting up the camera on a tripod and letting it run. It takes a photo, say, every 30 seconds or every minute. When that's done, you end up with hundreds or even thousands of photos that you then merge together, and you end up with a time lapse of whatever you're filming. And that's important for me because my 24 to 30 hour chalk art pieces, I wanted to be able to record some time lapse footage of them. Now I can. So I actually did a test the other night. I set the camera up in my room and I filmed the sunset out my window. Why don't we take a look? It goes pretty quick. It's only about 15 seconds long, but if you watch out the window, you can see the cars moving fast, and I think it's really cool when the sun does actually set. So take a look. Like I said, pretty cool, huh? So that's about it. I got the new equipment. It's all set. I think I'll be able to do videos. I'll be able to do time lapses. I'll be able to do everything I want to do and put them back here on the website. The next show I got coming up is in about a week and a half. It's C2E2 in Chicago, and I'll be doing, I'm going to be doing something that's a little difficult. Yeah, they got me recreating an Alex Ross painting. It's the official poster for the C2E2 convention, and it's going to be amazing to do. I'm looking forward to it. The finished piece is going to be about 9 feet wide by 14 feet tall. I'm going to take a time lapse of the entire thing, post it right here on the website, so make sure you come back. In about a week or so after the convention, I should have everything up and running, and hopefully YouTube it. It'll be out there. So now I'm going to get back to work. I got lots to do before the show. I'll see you soon. Yeah, I pushed record. Oh, it's recording?